Sean.
Yeah.
Hi,
Charlie.
Sean. Just a quick question. Any response to the calls for impeachment by Representative Maxine Waters?
Hunter Walker. I mean, I would just say, look, I think, look, it is, the president is doing everything he can to move this country forward. And I think whether it's the Democrats in the Senate who are trying to stall these nominees or these little political stunts on the House side, the bottom line is, I think by and large, you see the support that the president is receiving for his policies throughout the country. And it's because I think people recognize, A, that business as usual is over, and that the president's commitment to both keeping this country safe, growing the economy, and creating jobs is something that is welcomed by all Americans, regardless of party. I think when you see stuff like that, I think it really just shows that they really missed the message that voters sent this past November.